Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Oracle MySQL on the latest version of Ubuntu Linux with few important SQL commands. So let's get into the practical.
You need an internet connection to perform this Oracle MySQL server installation. Open terminal. Type hostnamectl to verify our OS version. Ubuntu 22.04 LTS. My system is already updated. If yours not, then update your system first by sudo apt update command. Type mysql hyphen version to check mysql already installed or not in this system. No, it is not installed. Type sudo apt installed mysql server hyphen y to install latest version of Oracle MySQL server in this system from web. Type your password. Installation has been started. Done. Now check the version again. Version 8.0.28, the latest version of Oracle MySQL. Okay, installation has been completed. Now we have to secure this installation. Type sudo mysql underscore secure underscore installation. Press Y and hit enter. We can choose any level of password validation policy. For better security, I choose a strong password. Press 2 and hit enter. Set a strong password by following above rules. Type again your newly created password. For confirmation, press Y and hit enter. Yes, we don't need anonymous or unknown users. We will create user account with credentials. So, press Y and hit enter. To prevent root access from network, press Y and hit enter. Yes, remove test database because we will create our own database. Press Y and hit enter. To active all changes, immediately press Y and hit enter. Okay, done. Type sudo mysql. This is our MySQL root account. This account has no password. We only use this account to perform administrative tasks. Right now, I am going to create here a user account with credential. Note down this command to create your user account as many as you want. Only change your username each time. Password can be changed or same as per your choice. Grant command could be different as per your requirement. To active changes immediately, type flush privileges. To verify your changes, type this command. Our work is done. Now type exit to leave this root account. Now I'm going to log in through our newly created user admin. Type password. For security reason, password is in hidden mode. That is why we can't see. Commands are running flawlessly. In my next coming video tutorials, I will show you how to access this Oracle SQL server from Windows system over the network. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.